burden.
I think that's another big thing too, right? When we're talking about the NBL, you're talking any sort of Euro League ball, these guys start playing professionals when they're 16, 17 years old. So got to factor in.